Hi all. A lot of students ask me, ma'am, can I crack CAT in 3 months? Can I crack CAT in 2 months? So basically, I'll give you a way of thinking about how much time or how many months are required to really crack CAT. So Malcolm Gladwell had this theory of 10,000 hours to really become very, very good at something. So his idea was that he has a book called Outliers. And in that book called Outliers, he said that a student who practices violin for say 10,000 hours will become very, very good at playing the violin. So essentially the idea is that it isn't talent, but it is practice which will make somebody an expert in some field. And it is true for CAT also. So it is that if you practice a lot, hours and hours of practice is basically what will make you an expert at cracking CAT. Now, I'm not asking you for 10,000 hours. 10,000 hours are not required to actually prepare and crack CAT. But what is required is about 300 hours. That is the bare minimum that is required to crack CAT. If you have, like, say, 100 days to go, you have to make sure that every single one of those days, you're spending 3 hours. If you have 60 days to go, then you have to spend 5 hours. So the question isn't that, can I crack CAT in 2 months? Can I crack CAT in 3 months? Can you give 300 hours? If you can give 300 hours, even with 30 days to go, if you can study for 10 hours, you can crack CAT. Now, how should you actually be using these 300 hours? See, the 300 hours should not be spent entirely on learning concepts or watching concept videos. You split them into two parts. One is 100 hours for learning concepts, seeing concept videos, understanding concepts, and 200 hours which are dedicated to practice. If you have more time, spend more than 200 hours. But idea remains the same. The more you practice, the better you're going to get. And 200 hours is the bare minimum that you need to put. These 200 hours should be smartly allocated between quant, verbal and LRDI depending on your personal strength and weaknesses. The areas or the sections that are your weak area should get more time. The areas which are your areas of strength should get proportionately less time as such. Now, if you have 300 hours, whether there's 1 month to go to CAT or 2 months to go to CAT or 1 year to go to CAT, if you're able to put those hours in consistently, you will crack CAT. So best of luck to all those who are preparing for CAT, and I hope you are able to stay focused for the next 2 months and crack CAT.